Hey guys, now we are going to import a CSV file into a database. So I'm inside my Azure Data Studio and we are going to import a CSV file as a database table inside my database. So let me open my Explorer and you can see I have two tables in the assignments database. So here you right click on the database and click on import wizard. Now here you select your existing localhost connection and click on connect. Then server, the database is in localhost, correct? Database the table is created for, select the database here. And then we have to browse and find the file. Okay, here I have the facts CSV file. I'm going to open this. And table name is fact, table schema is DBO. Click on next. Now you can see an overview of the CSV file and this looks good to me. Let's click on next. Here Azure Data Studio gives you an option for all the column names and all the data types if there is any changes that you want to do. Here I'm going to just click on the import data and as you can see you have successfully inserted the data into a table. Click on done. Okay, let's go back to databases. Refresh, assignments, tables, and here we go. We have the fact table here. Right click and select top 1000. All right, as you can see on my screen, let me minimize this. We have all the data successfully imported for the facts table. If you have any queries or questions, please write me in the comments below. Thank you guys.
If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button.